Larry Brown enjoys working on his vintage sports car, but when the pain in his knees got too intense, Larry had to leave the car parked in the garage.
I got to the point at one time I couldn't even walk out there and sit in it. My knees were so bad. And especially the last surgery I had, it was bone to bone. The doc said on x-rays, it was really terrible.
Larry turned to the orthopedic specialist at Franciscan Health System for help. His orthopedic surgeon performed a total joint replacement on both of Larry's knees. Larry says Franciscan's unique joint camp program made the experience better. Through joint camp, he participated in small groups as they went through pre-surgery education classes and physical therapy activities together while in the hospital.
Well, it made me feel like I wasn't alone. You know, you think sometimes that you're the only person suffering from this, something must be wrong with you. And once I met other people with the same problem, I kind of felt a little more at ease.
Now Larry is moving at full speed.
Oh man, there's no stopping me. Now my wife keeps telling me, you need to slow down, you know. But now that I got my freedom back, I don't want to sit still. I just want to go.